thank you for licking my nails and my chest last night. Chrome cowgirl. That was so fun. So tonight I have my kid playing out there being so loud, so let's try not to pay much mind about that. My mom is upstairs screaming at the baseball game. I just got out of an amazing bath. I've chosen our songs. And then when I got out of the bath, this amazing sunset was going on. And, you know, the problem I'm having with this new phone is I don't love the camera. But that's my parents' backyard. They have a beautiful deck and the beautiful sun. Here there's like, it's always a hot red sunset. So it's hot red sunset time out there. So thanks for joining me on this full moon special this evening. But we're going to be a little bit deep. This is the second full moon in Capricorn, which is a rare event. The other day there was this formation in the sky in the form of the Star of David, which was a rare event. And then when I was at the amusement park the other day, it was so funny because I saw this sign that said, due to the worldly information blackout, this stand is closed. And I was like, it said it in French, actually. It was like, à cause du pan informatique mondial. And I was like, when that happened? Me and my world. I don't know anything that's going on, really, but thank you for following me. I know what's going on in the planets. Don't know what my hair is doing, but au naturel, beach bum tonight. I got a few new things. I got a nice, awesome new beachy top. I got this awesome, because look what I am, mermaid on an anchor. I just thought it was too awesome not to get. And my new beautiful golden mala. And it just made me think of it because it's called Sunset Designs. To show the sunset picture, but I wanted to show you the pictures of us swimming today because it was so amazingly nice. And I just don't know how I'm ever going to get any pictures of me on the paddleboard because I can't bring my phone onto the paddleboard. I was so scared to fall down today, but I did it. It was awesome. Here's a cool picture of me and my bro on the back balcony just now. We were talking about the après beach day feeling. It's so nice. And this is like a sun catcher my mom has out there. I tried to take some selfies of me enjoying the sun and they're just super goofy. Look, I got this awesome new Hendrix shirt though. And the sun. Me and my bro being silly. I got these new sunglasses. I was asked to do yoga with my glasses on. Maybe I'll do yoga with these on tonight. Because they actually make like the awesomest yellow tint. Everything looks warm. So my older kid was trying to explain it to me while we were standing in line the other day, or all the lines at the amusement park, that the camera that I like has a lot of saturation and it makes the colors really colorful, and that's what I like, and this one doesn't really do that, and so I'm having trouble using this one, but I'm getting used to it. But we had an awesome day at the Cove Beach. Here, where it's deep, deep, deep water. And my brother and I really did an amazingly long paddleboard ride this morning. He took me so far. My new bikini. I love it though, how it makes like the pictures move until they stop. How can I get that closer? Hey. Me and my bro. But this was my kid digging. He dug out a whole bunch of huge rocks that were in the sand. And then he dove off of, oh, so he's so funny. He was telling me today that his bus driver calls him Jesus. He was telling my mom that, actually. She laughs her head off at that kid. And my parents really think I'm really funny. They keep telling me to write a book. But I say it's in the delivery. So I caught him doing a cannonball into the Blue Lagoon. God, it was so nice there today. Isn't that summer life? I'm so happy I can do that for him. Oh, I actually took a video. Let's watch it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Stop!
Spin around me.
Okay, 3, 2.
Oh, so nice. Mommy me. Mommy love. And this one's nice too. I think I posted this one. Yeah. My bro in the background. So we were so apra at paddleboard. It was hard to pump it. It was hard to carry it down to the beach. I don't know. You have to really be in good shape. And then he took me far, and it was all calm to start, and I was good on my knees. And then he made me stand up. He's such a teacher, that Capricorn. So my brother's a Capricorn, and he's just breaking up with his Capricorn girlfriend, and whoa. Hence these two Capricorn full moons, I think, are really funny. They were transformative in my life completely because they toughened me up a little bit. I don't know what that was. We've been fist pumping everybody all day, and I just won 3 games of pool. I'm a really good pool player. Okay, so I want to show you all some things that I got. This is just what I thought, like, 'cause this, in the bay where my brother lives is this awesome store that I love, and it's like a national, a worldly store, where you can get a bunch of trade stuff that they go around the world looking for. I'm sorry, I'm distracted with my hair. Let's do some yoga stretching. And I like the way it'll dry that way. But isn't this cute? And it's got a little mirror. And I put my necklace, my godmother's gold chain there. And I got this fairy dust for all my special things. And I can take this on the board because it's waterproof. But I still don't know if I can take my camera. And I got this awesome headband. I don't really know how to put it on. I guess I could Axl Rose it out with my shades. You like this look? Okay, silly goose. You're supposed to wear it like this. Oh, my hair's getting longer the way again. Yay! Oh, so what a day I had. And yesterday when I was listening to all that various music I was telling you about in my early morning video on the radio here. Hey, that's not too bad. Maybe I'll just leave it like that. I don't have to mess with my hair. I caught this song called, I forget what her name is, something Faith. And it was the Christian radio station. And it was called The Night I Met Jesus. And, like, it's an amazing song. I'll just play the portion of it that I shazammed. We're hanging out a little bit tonight. Thanks for hanging out with me. Merci d'être là, tout le monde. Qu'est-ce que je fais? I wanted to play some of that song. But anyway, let's do some stretching. Oh, and I wanted to share this. So my mom got... She won this at a golf tournament, and I just think it's so awesome. It's a new journal. And I got an awesome new vanilla candle and this funny, funny shirt. This funny shirt I got at a gas station on the way home yesterday, and I couldn't help but get it, and I wore it on the paddleboard today. So I didn't get too much sun. Oh, and I got this awesome new bracelet that has a magnet to put on. And I was so scared to lose it in the lake today. Okay, look. What's it? This, see what it says? Undead Trucker Debra. Undead Trucker Debra. I had to get it. So I wore that on the surfboard today. Okay, I was just going to play a little bit of the Shazam of that song. Because I was actually going to do it, but I think you probably would have all thought I was nuts. Oh, and Jump Van Halen, I heard that today. Twist My Arm by the Tragically Hip, Sledgehammer. Okay, what is it? When I Met Jesus, Emily Faith. Oh, did I not even turn on my speaker? Sorry, I didn't even turn on the speaker. It's so weird that there's no sound coming out though. Oh my goodness, is it my headphones? Yeah. When I met Jesus, oh my God, so it's because I've been going through this hard time, right, with that freaking dude relapsed, and What can you do? Woke me up this morning at 6:30, texting. I'd love to have like lunch by the lake. I just need to sit by the water. It'll do me some good, and I need to see you. And I was like, oh, because that guy does not like even sitting by the water. And you know what? Opioids are awful. They kill you in so many, many ways. But I've been so angry. I've been holding on to so much anger in my heart. And I figured that's probably bad for me. So last night in the sauna, I decided to melt my heart. And this morning, my brother, because he's so into yoga now, we were talking about opening the heart and trying to be compassionate and not just blocking people like I usually do. Once they betray me or hurt my mental illness. I was trying to have compassion. And so I said, okay. No, I said, I really wanted to actually yell at the person that I was mad at, not at everybody else like I've been doing. It was like, release it to that person. So I wrote, I don't know if you're ready to hear what I have to say to you. And he said, yes, I am. And then I'm paddleboarding and I'm like, I don't know if that's a good idea. Like, why? So I told him to meet me at my favorite store. And I knew that I could only do it in such a good place that I was good. Like after the good vibes, my first good morning video this morning. Good vibes, out on the sun, on the water. And then I was just like, Jesus, what do I do? What do I do? And like, I listened to this tarot reading the other day. And she was saying that I've been including the Most High. And I loved that name for God, including the Most High in everything, and how the Most High can see deep, deep into us. And so it probably isn't a good idea if two people aren't in agreement. And I like this last week, when two people are in agreement, it works. When they're not, it does not. And so then I was like, Jesus, take the wheel. And I was trying to really connect and really see what should I do in this situation, trying to have compassion, but really not wanting to do that. And so then I just got this feeling that he was going to cancel. Because how on earth and why on earth would he do that? Because he lives like an hour and a half away. He'd have to drive all this way just to get yelled at by Mystical. So I was back in time. My brother took me so far. And I was like, I bet you my brother is trying to like super distract me and so that I'm late. And it doesn't work out. And then I was like, I'm not going to rush. I'm just going to see what happens. If I get there in time, I get there in time. Because I couldn't bring my phone. I had no clue. I had no idea how late or how long we were out in the water. I told my brother at some point with his girlfriend breaking up. And I was like, he was like obsessing over pictures of her online and stuff. And oh my God. But anyway. Good vibrations and trying to stay positive, and it's all for the best, because when I got back, that person had cancelled at 12:21, which is 3:3, the number of Ascended Master Jesus. So Jesus took the wheel, and I didn't have to worry about it. So now we're going to do our practice, because I've gone through this so many times, and my brother reminded me when I was an early teenager, I always fell in love with delinquents. I was trying to fix everyone, and the stray animals too. So this is the end of a cycle for me, and I think it's the end of a cycle for a lot of people, of doing everything for everybody else. Okay, it's time to look after you on this second full Capricorn moon. Because I have a soulmate here that I always love to see and really inspires me. But struggles with alcohol, and this song I find so pertinent with that, because I went to Tulum and I sobered up about 4 years ago, 4.5 years ago now, and this movie played on the plane on my way back, and it affected me so much, like so deeply to the core, like as if I had already lived it or something. I didn't even know it was a remake, and I cried and cried. And I came across this other song last night that I want to do after, which is called something like It's Time for a Change or Isn't It Time, with Eddie Vedder and Bradley Cooper. And so whatever vice you are struggling with, I wish you the best to release it, to get out there in the sun on a paddleboard, and you'll be rocking and happy. Because I was like, this was the best decision I've ever made. Getting out into the deep water on the paddleboard, not necessarily always staying in the shallows, yet I did kind of stay close to the shallow end. Okay, tonight we are Bronica. It's to what's event. Okay, back to living life. Single again and happy.
Tell me something, girl.
Let's stretch.
Are you happy in this modern world?
I'm just gonna put these down.
Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I feel myself.
Tell me something, boy. I'm gonna just clean it up just a bit.
Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Oh. Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself for a change, and in the bad times I feel myself. I'm on the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never leave the ground. Crash to the surface when you kill us, but fall from the shallow now. In the shadow.
Replay it, sorry. The night angel Dixie down and all the bells were ringing. Okay, sorry, it's because that was how it was coming.
It was an absolutely beautiful film.
Okay,
a few years ago
we should probably start it. He's going to have to describe it. So let's listen to him.
Jackson, and it gets real
this
sad.
Is any better, by the way.
Because by the end, he passes away. Well, tonight, can I just fix this a little bit? That's too loud.
So this is about replacing our vices with healthy habits, okay? So thanks for joining me to stretch.
So in the end of the film, he passes away, and it's brutal.
And that's why we're here to live again.
But tonight, this is a very special occasion. Because he is coming back to life.
Coming back to life.
He is ready to join me and welcome him to the stage. My great great pal, Bradley Cook.
So we Okay, we're gonna lie down and relax together. Let's see if we can do this.
London like the old days.
Like a big full stretch. You're comfy.
Maybe it's now to live the old way. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Nobody knows what waits for the dead. Some folks just believe in the things they've heard and the things they've read. Nobody knows what waits for the dead.
Until
yeah, I'm glad I came to bed.
So now I want to do an old friend of Lady Gaga, that Aries, and Lana Del Rey. And I came across this song last night when I was posting the picture of my older kid and me. That beautiful solo. I came across this song and I just love it. So we're going to do it. It's such an interesting song, I find. And Lana Del Rey, what? She is tough. I mean, they were apparently friends and rivals at the same time. They inspired each other. They also encouraged each other. Lana Del Rey, she's so into the dark. But let's just join her in toughening up, okay? Not much we can do. Okay, slow flow.
Like a scarf on a pebble in a pool, shook the pool color into attitude. Like a 38-minute breath, tough like a scarf on my grandpa's glass. Glass gonna do what it does, sure as the good Lord's up above. I'm cut like a diamond shining in the rough.
Come on, take a ride with me. Like the 808s beating in the trunk in Atlanta, it was tough.
It was kinda hard for me.
Running through the mud, I couldn't find love, then we came up.
Look at what we are, baby.
Standing through the storm, still shining like a diamond in the rough.
Still shining.
And that's hard. If you ever lost someone that you love, through the pain, gotta show and give them life. Stiff family, if you're wrong or you're right.
No matter we're together, It's not something that you wanna do, it's just something you're going through.
Tough like the sky from the bad hole in the blues. Like the blue collar red dirt attitude. Like a 38 made out of brass. Tough like the sky from a grandpa's back. That's when I'm here, what it does. Sure as the kid rolls up above. Clear like a diamond shining in the world. The songs that your mom is saying to you, and the way that it makes you tell the truth. If you come from where you come, then you are born tough. Say where you come from. It's not what you wanna do, it's what you're gonna do now. There's no place to run. That's what you're gonna do, what am I gonna do?
Turn like a scroll from a bad hole in the blues. Like a blue collar red dirt attitude. Like a 38 made out of brass. Turn like a stud from a grandpa's grass. Last woman do what it does. Sure as the crib rolls up above. Feel like a diamond shining in your world.
You come to the north. I'll show you around. I said, come take a ride with me. Whenever. Whenever you're ready, call on me.
I'll give it back when I get there.
Alright. That's a bet.
Alright. But you bet. I love that. Okay, we did it. Cobra. I mean, corpse. Okay, I'm done. Toast, dead leg dinner. I'm going to sleep well tonight, I think. And thank you for joining me for all of my mystical adventures. In my new summer evening top. Okay, I love you all. What am I drinking? Oh, hold on, I'll just get my drink. This is one of my absolute favorite non-alcoholic beverages. Period. Raspberry and lemon. Okay, oof, I was so thirsty. Okay. Lots of love and light out there tonight. Oh, I hope you all feel good and relaxed after that. And a little bit tougher. Because that's what we're doing as we learn to live again. Living anew. Born again. Letting Jesus take the wheel. Okay. Because the Most High always knows what we really need deep down. That's for sure. And in that much, I have faith. Little bit, Jesus. Psh. So much love and light. Notice I brought my ukulele, so we're gonna learn that a bit, and maybe I'll play a song. Don't hold me to it. Don't hold me to much, everybody, because when you're recovering, you have to do what is best for you, always, okay? But if you're using, try. Isn't it time for a change? And actually live instead of die. Come on. Okay. To all of you living out there that love life as much as me, or that even are having a hard time but are getting through it, that are toughening up, because that's all it's about, okay? And hair always grows back. I love you all so much.